Will Shaner reacted like someone who could not warp his head around the idea he had won a gold medal. There were no heels, no fist bumps, no jumping as Shaner captured U.S. shooting's first ever gold medal in the men's 10-meter half rifle, hardly a wave even. If he was smiling, you couldn't tell as a massive Nike Team USA mask covered almost his entire face, still trying to believe it, she said afterward. It's been a long time, thought, growing up in the sport, progressing to finally have the gold medal. It's